Newcastle United are actually out of the relegation zone tonight, thanks to a magnificent 3-1 win over Middlesbrough. It was tense. I don't think I've got any nerves left. I've lost my voice. Yeah, the press box. You know, a crazy night when it goes down through Javi Baymas, the arrival. I was always cautious whether I could come back from it, but Stephen Taylor comes to score a great header to make it 1-1. But that was the end of the drama. Newcastle needed all 3 points. And it came down to two substitutions. Michael Owen restored to the team, ended up coming off. Omar Martins came on and scored with 90 minutes left, one of the most important goals in Newcastle's Premier League history. But Duggar flicked the ball on. Nolan, who I didn't think was played that well, I was nervous that anyone got the ball, flicked it into his path. Martins took a touch and just stroked it into the back of the net. It was an absolutely brilliant finish from him. Such a big goal. But it wasn't over then. Middlesbrough still looked decent. But again, Nolan somehow found it himself. Crossed the ball. In for the 11 crowns at the Gallagher end and fired it in with 4 minutes left. And that was it for Newcastle. That was 3-1 out the relegation zone. Beat Fulham, and they're probably going to survive this crazy season.